Welcome to FLIR Primed. I'm Grant Coffin. FLIR Primed is a video series that's your go-to source for training, best practices, and checklists to help prepare you for a CBRNE event. At the end of every episode, we'll have useful check sheets and white papers for download. Radiation, or RAD, is not well understood, so it can be scary for the public and intimidating for first responders. Radiation scenes are very dangerous. Radiation can be found in specific locations like hospitals, construction sites, and as part of a terrorist event. Radiation is also problematic because you can't see it, you can't hear it, you can't smell it. So you need a personal radiation detector, or PRD, to alert you to its presence. Hear that? I just walked into a significant radiation field, and I wouldn't have even known it if I weren't wearing this personal radiation device, or PRD. These units can literally save your life. Even as you're evaluating the scene for other CBRNE hazards like chem or bio, the PRD will be working to alert you to the presence of radiation. But there's one simple rule to remember. Turn it on and put it on. If you forget everything else, remember that rule. Simply turn it on and put it on. Rule number one, you want to rule out the possibility that it's a RAD event. Even as we're evaluating for other CBRNE hazards, chem and bio, for example, we want to rule out the fact that it is a RAD event. Your PRD will alert you if the exposure rate or your dose level is at a danger point. If you're in the hot zone, however, rescuing a patient, the one-time permissible dose for rescuers is 25 R. This decision dose and other exposure rates are available on one of our checklists for download called Radiation Hazard Zones. And it'll be available for you if you go to FLIR.com/prime. So remember RAD rule number one, turn it on and put it on. If you forget everything else, turn it on and put it on. Then rule out RAD as a presence on scene and you can go to other CBRNE hazards. Thank you for watching and keep coming back to FLIR.com for future episodes of FLIR Prime.